What happens if you ask the artificial intelligence to draw footage from Harry Potter, as if it was filmed in Africa? Let's see.